this is a neck stretch, which is more the shoulders, but you're trying to open up the neck. So what you're aiming to do is bending your elbows at 90 degrees and then bringing them behind you, allowing those shoulder blades to try to touch each other in the back, opening up that chest, and you can even add your neck opening up and behind, up in front of you. So you're going, holding that, and then back, and then stretching, and then back, and repeat 10 times.